and call it a real coup. Another big development project for the city of Saratoga Springs brings first-run movies right into the heart of the city. Bow Tie Cinemas made the announcement today that it will open a deluxe 11-screen, first-run, all-digital cinema on Railroad Place. Bonaccio Construction will put up the building adjacent to its recently completed apartment building. The Criterion Theater, as it will be called, will even include a wine and beer cafe in the lobby, along with a party room.
It's interesting how projects like this come to be. We were doing marketing for years trying to lure an operator. Saratoga had done a marketing study and came up with the two most wanted things in a survey that was done was a new theater and a new market. Well, we're proud that we were able to get both on one piece of property.
Bonaccio Construction, no stranger to urban settings. It set up a cinema in Schenectady. I'm sorry, that's Bow Tie Cinemas is no stranger to urban settings. They set up a cinema in Schenectady 5 years ago.